Preparing for dinner, pork chop. Planning to make marinated pork chop and grill it. That's for dinner. This is apple cider vinegar, lemons, soy sauce, and I've got all-purpose seasoning and pepper. So what I'm gonna do, normal procedure, I will marinate the pork chops, put the soy sauce in, then the apple cider vinegar, I'm gonna put some all-purpose seasoning. That. Then add some pepper. Black pepper. Then squeeze some lemon juice. Mix all together. Reheat the pan. Corrugated pan. Wait until it's hot to cook the pork chop. I usually cook my pork chop outside the barbecue, but at the moment I prefer to just cook it inside.
pan is almost hot now. Continue mixing the seasoning into the pork chop. Just add a little bit of salt in there. Mix it all together again. Take out the lemon seeds. The pan is hot, then I can just put the pork chop. Add a little bit of salt. The pork chop is cooking. I will prepare for the salad. Just this salad, grape salad. I will just mix it.
some cheese for the salad. Feta cheese or cheddar cheese should be alright. And the vinaigrette, the one in the sachet. Simple, but yum. Now some avocados, nectarines, and peaches. Now we'll check the pork chop. Mmm, beautiful. A little bit more time for that. My salad is ready. Dinner almost ready. Thank you.
since the barbecue outside, I just do it inside with my grill pan.
Pork chop is ready. That's perfect. Let's eat.